one more meditation that is very helpful to do every day, and it's only 3 minutes, is the addiction meditation. Now, you may say, well, I'm not a drug addict, but we all have addictive behaviors that usually are negative ways of thinking, fear-based ways of thinking, that lower our vibration. So it makes it harder for us to connect to the higher vibration that we can communicate with our soul. So the addiction meditation is fairly simple. I say that, but at first it can seem like a lot. You're going to take your thumbs to the temples, and the other fingers are curled in. Your spine is straight, your chin is back. We call this neck lock, so that your neck is in line with your spine. Your eyes will be closed and focused at your brow point. As you breathe in to 4 strokes, in your mind, you'll say sa, ta, na, ma. And as you breathe out with 4 strokes, this is all through your nose only, you'll mentally say sa, ta, na, ma. S-A-T-A-N-A-M-A. Okay, and your focus again is right here. We'll do this for 3 minutes. And begin. You're clenching your jaw on each syllable so you feel your temples move under your thumbs. Inhale, exhale, relax.